Welcome to Hotland.
I need that sign on my door.
Why?
Because my room is hot. Here we are, lava. Isn't it great?
It is. What the fuck is that? Nope.
I think it's fucking creepy.
Okay, K. I was thirsty, so I came over from Waterfall to get a drink.
It doesn't make any sense.
This.
I know, but he was in Waterfall.
No, that's the joke. No, I don't need water. The fuck?
Oh, these two! I like those two.
Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this, you're filled with determination. Okay, well,
down, I think, yeah, it's a fast travel. We don't need that right now.
How far does it take me?
It can take you to Waterfall and to Snowden. It is two stops. And, Hotlands.
What do those do?
I think they're just blocking the way for now.
Sorry. Undyne, like, told us there was totally a human in the area. So, like, us royal guards are blocking off the elevator for now. Nick. Even if the elevators aren't working anyway, we'll do our best, Miss Undyne.
Okay. Yeah, Yeah, we're gonna see them later.
I'm sure I will have to... Okay?
Not creepy at all, is it? You know what I used to love doing with the camera? With
what?
This? Just looking, having her look at the screen, but like, it's zoomed in on her face. Like, yeah, and she's just like, what the fuck? It's like, really?
It's too dark to see near the walls, so we gotta fucking turn the power on somewhere.
Yep.
Oh no. There's a cutscene. I don't.
It's Alphys! Oh, I just ruined that. I'm smart. Oh, my god. I didn't expect you to show up so soon. I haven't showered. I'm barely dressed. It's all messy and... hiya. I'm Dr. Alphys. I'm Asgore's royal scientist. But I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've, been observing your journey through my console. Your fights, your friendships, everything. I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on a screen really makes you root for them. So, now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotland.
Wait a minute. If you kill a bunch of people up to this point, like say you kill Papyrus and you kill, you know, so on and so forth, then what happens?
You know,
does she fight you?
I don't think she fights you, but I'm gonna say this right now. I actually haven't seen anything besides neutral and pacifist, so I haven't seen. I mean, I know about genocide stuff, but I've not actually seen specific dialogue.
Oh, okay.
I know a way right to Asgore's castle. No problem. Dots. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Metaton.
Metaton?
Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. You know, like a robotic TV star or something. Anyway, recently I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments. Like, anti-human combat features. Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features. Fortunately, or unfortunately, I may have made a teensy mistake while doing so. And, now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood? But, hopefully we won't run into him.
He's behind me.
Dots? Did you hear something? Oh no. It's a robot.
Oh yes.
No, don't do that.
Welcome, beauties. to today's quiz show. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone give a big hand for our wonderful contestant. I'm not clapping. Never played before, gorgeous. No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly. Or you die.
Great rules. Metaton attacks. I love this song. Yeah.
Cry?
Go ahead. Do whatever you want.
Metaton.
Look at all that defense. Metal body renders him invulnerable to attack. Let's start with an easy one. What's the prize for answering correctly?
Mercy? Oh no!
Okay.
Oh, whoops.
Okay. I'll let you deal with this.
It'll be fine.
I'm sure you'll figure
Here's
it out.
Here's your terrific prize.
What's the king's full name?
Asgore Dreamer.
Correct! What a terrific answer!
No, I read him.
Oh. Whatever, you're not reading fast enough.
There's Malvire. Even enough about you, let's talk about me. What are robots made of? Metal and magic? Fine? Too easy for you, huh? I'm gonna heal. I only have 2 bicycles left.
Oh yeah, I guess it's dog salad. Who the... Give me that evil phone. Interrupting things.
Turn that shit off. Alright.
Take this away.
Wow, I don't have much.
Wait, is there more pages?
No. Oh yeah.
Oh my god, it's all the dog residue.
Alright,
We should probably head back and
Here's
some
another
more stuff.
Easy one for you. 2 trains, train fine.
Math!
And it's a faster time limit. Ah!
I guess you didn't notice it.
No, what did it say?
She's giving you the answers!
Oh! Okay. Don't count on your victory. How many flies in this jar?
Yeah. She's helping you.
Okay. Okay. Let's play a memory game. What monster is this? That's fucked up.
Yeah. That's medicine.
But can you get this one?
Great I like answer. Her I love face.
It. Here's a simple one. How many letters in the name Metaton?
Of course that was easy for you.
Quiz show continues. Time to break out the big guns.
Oh, I know this one. It is the 4th chapter, everyone goes, and I can't read that fast. She's the only one who wants it, none of my friends parts of the game because it's actually a very powerful message about friendship and...
Alphys. You aren't helping our contestants, are you? Oh, you should have told me. I'll ask a question. You'll be sure to know the answer to. Who does Dr. Alphys have a crush on?
The human.
Shit.
Wow, you've got infinite time on that.
Yeah, I know. It's not me.
It's not you.
So it could either be Undyne? Or Asgore?
Or I don't know.
I don't know, though.
Yeah, you don't know.
I don't know.
I mean, do you?
Correct. Dr. Alphys has a crush on the unknowable. You see, Alphys believes there is someone out there, someone watching her, someone she thinks is cute and interesting. Hello, theoretical person. Dr. Alphys likes you. Too bad you are not real.
Aww.
Derisive laugh track. Hey, I've done research about this. There are alternate universes out there. I'm sorry.
So someday maybe I could meet them.
You said the exact same thing about Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. But I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. Person, if you're out there, how about giving us a sign right now? What am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
That settles that, doesn't it? Well. With Dr. Alphys helping you, the show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this. But, this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darlings.
Oh, it's like the rocks from Ocarina of Time. Sorry, thoughts. Well, that was certainly something. And now you can talk to everything. That was that last question. He wasn't supposed to ask that one.
Well, that's because he's a dick.
Yeah, he is. Sometimes. Oh my god. I think you could sell it, but it's too far to go back to sell it.
I'll just keep one of them.
Yeah, I think you can infinitely spawn it.
Wait, oh.
Wait! Let me give you my phone number. Then maybe if you need help, I could... Where'd you get that phone? It's ancient! It doesn't even have texting. Wait a second, please. My dog. Here, I upgraded it for you. It can do texting, items, it's got a keychain. I even signed you up for the Underground's number one social network.
Oh, I have to see that.
Now we're officially friends. Hee hee hee. Dots. I'm going to the bathroom. And now, if you look, Dimensional Box A should be your first storage box, and now you can access that anywhere. Dimensional Box B is empty and it's just another box. Yeah, it changes position. So now you've got lots of room to store things. Oh my god, I seriously hope any of that does not show up. Don't you love living with people?
Yep.
And yeah, so you can call people too.
But I thought I was signed up for a thing.
Yes, you are. But you can't use it.
Oh.
I know. It's not. I don't really understand it. Take a package of noodles?
Yeah, the instant
noodles. the instant noodles. That's gonna be fun.
Alright, well, I'm curious where thing went.
She went to the bathroom right there. Yellow feet.
Tapping just behind the door. Do I wanna...
You can go up if you want. I think it's just stuff to look at.
What? Pink goop drips from this strange machine. Pink goop drips from this strange machine. Pink goop drips from... Looks like Alpha's work table. Seems dusty. What? Why?
She hasn't been working.
Looks like Alpha... Oh, what? She's been watching me?
Well, kind of.
The wardrobe is full of dirty lab coats and a single clean dress.
Aww.
There are letters from many monsters here. Froggit, Snowy, Dogo. They're all unopened. Aww.
Aww.
It's a lamp with pink fish on the lampshade. There's no light bulb.
Wow.
An incredible invention. When not in use, this bed folds into an extremely easy-to-draw box.
It's funny.
What's this? All these books are labeled human history. Read one. You look inside a book, it's a comic book. A hideous android is running to school with toast in its mouth. Seems like it's late. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. All these books are labeled human history. Same stuff.
No.
Two scientifically clad chefs.
Scantily.
Scantily clad chefs are flinging energy pancakes at each other. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. I'm assuming each one.
Probably just more anime.
VHS and DVDs of various cartoons. They're all labeled human history. All these books are labeled human history. Read one. Yeah, sure. You look inside a book. It's a comic of a giant robot fighting a beautiful alien princess. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. And finally.
Scientific books. They seem very dusty. Yes.
Oh, look, I'm moonwalking. Oh, yeah. What's this? It's a promo poster for Metaton's TV premiere. On the flap, it says, "Thank you for making my dreams come true."
Aww. I read that.
That's cute or something.
First time. Alright, so, we've been watched. Oh, she's gone.
Who?
Her feet were tapping at the door. They're not there anymore.
Oh, you could see them before?
Yeah, you could see the feet before.
Oh, I didn't even notice. Alright, well, yeah. Let's go this way then.
Back to Hotland. Alpha's updated status. Just realized I didn't watch Undyne fight the human.
Oh.
Alpha's updated status. Well, I know she's unbeatable. I'll ask her about it later. Alpha's updated status. For now, I gotta call up the human and guide them.
Yeah, just go ahead. Tell everybody what you're doing.
Yep, that's the point of social media, isn't it? So everyone knows what you're doing at all times. Volko strolls in.
I don't know, it looks like it's trying to sleep. The same that can heal people. Oh, help healing magma.
It's so cute.
Oh!
Oh my god, what are these noises?
Oh, first thing.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
We didn't. Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah, I can. I might. You know what?
We should. No. After. You might want to run. We can spare one of these later if you want.
Alright.
Just see. Oh, but we have to go all the way up to go back down.
I can
unless
use...
you use an item now.
Do I get more instant noodles if I go to her thing?
I have no idea.
I'll use a bison.
Yeah, and we'll go heal and save so we don't have to go through. Well, we wouldn't have to go through it anyway. I am gonna, like, be mad if this all shows up on the recording. There are, like, super loud conversations going on.
Right outside the door.
Right outside, of course.
What does it say? It's a bathroom sign. Alright.
It looks like a lizard to me. I don't know, can you get more?
Fridge is filled with instant noodles and soda. I probably have to...
You might have to use it to get another one.
I can't get any soda?
I guess not.
Alright, let me go save real quick so I don't deal with that again.
Yeah. Then we'll be at full health.
Now I wish I didn't use that other half of the bicycle there, though.
Sorry.
How quickly would I be able to get all the way back to Snowden and get more food?
Well, there's the fast travel.
But can I fast travel back?
Yeah. If you want to do that, I can cut it out.
Alright, cut it out.
Alright.
Go get some foods and shit.
Cool.
Actually, I'm gonna go to Kitty Village real quick.
Okay.
Alright, we're back. Just did a little bit of inventory cleanup, grind out a little bit of money, and got some more healing items.
So we don't have to die.
So we don't have to
die. Again and again.
Be useless.
Can you get more of that?
I'm gonna check. I don't know, I think I still have one on me.
Yeah.
I instead bought a bunch of cinnamon buns, because, I went back and I can't say it without saying bicycles. Anyway, they were like 45 gold. And I know I have, 172, but I have I'm hoping that I can get armor later.
Yeah.
Especially considering, I've already passed through two stores and they at least sold something.
Yeah, there is another store. I don't know if it has armor, though. Maybe. I don't know.
Oh.
Gonna call them in a minute. Yep.
Which one do I want, the outer or the inner?
I don't remember.
Well, I have to be able to see...
Oh,
what
no.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, have fun. You'll die. Or something. I don't know. Maybe I'm stupid,
I'll
but...
die?
I couldn't figure out how to do the thing for this plane.
Same thing, but does it secretly like you?
No way. Why would I like you?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I ended up dying. Dying.
Whew.
Looks over, then turns up its nose.
Whew. I don't know if I care.
Yeah. Eh? Human?
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait. Whoa.
I.e. get close, but not too close.
Yeah. Shakes its nose something. He tells him there, playing it tastes like movies and books.
I fucked up. Oh, God!
She's bombing you.
Trying.
With fire.
Whew. Ick!
Ick! Humans!
I guess that sound meant... Oh.
That's weird.
Can I mercy it yet? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wow, you did it. Yeah, I couldn't figure it out.
I won. I got
60 gold. Damn! Wow, that's a lot. I don't think it matters where you... Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Wow.
It just looks fancy. I love the music in this zone.
Ooh! The whooshing sound of steam and cogs, it fills you with determination.
For anyone who is into Homestuck, oops. I hate using the phone, I don't want to do this, LMAO. Smiley face.
Okay, go ahead.
But anyway, for anyone into Homestuck, this place, because it brings up the cogs, reminds me a lot of Dave's planet. I cannot remember the name of it.
What the hell is his full name?
Dave Strider?
Yes.
Yeah.
And Bro Strider.
Dirk.
The Pyrope.
Pyrope bounds towards you. Invite.
This mischievous monster is never warm enough. Did it say never? Okay, so you gotta heat it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Holy!
Ooh,
holy!
My God, that's a big explosion. It's pretending to be a candle. Heat up.
You crank up the thermostat.
Oh wow, look at that.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, found a. Nope. Ooh.
Wants more heat.
Okay.
Crank up the thermostat. It's super hot. It looks satisfied.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, he's satisfied.
Oh,
think
I got
he's...
hit.
I like this effect. Can you mercy? Yeah, there you go.
You won. 45 gold.
For some reason, when I did this, I think I just skipped most of the battles because I was too interested in progressing.
There's a frying pan over there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it probably is.
But in order to get it...
You gotta time it.
Yeah!
Frying pan. Oh no, that reminds me of Tales of Symphonia.
Why?
Because they were joke weapons, but they were some of the strongest weapons in the game, and one of them was a frying pan, as well as paper fans.
Wait. I don't need to be here.
No. You can go back up.
Look at me. I'm marching. Marching in place. Alright. I have a little more energy. I want to go up. While I was doing that cleanup.
OMG! I had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes.
It hasn't even been 5 minutes.
I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna call.
Don't call me.
Oh my god. Alphys is like my spirit
damn
animal.
It.
Ring, ring. Click. Whoever was calling hung up before you answered it.
Oh.
Ring. hi. So, the blue lasers. Alphys here. Hi. The blue lasers won't move, won't hurt if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving, and they won't, move through those ones. Thoughts. Bye. she's my spirit animal. OMG, I did it! Claws haven't shook like that since Undyne called me to ask me about the weather.
Aww.
Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me?
Aww. Timing is everything.
Yeah. Oh, that's what the blob guy must have been talking about. Where he's like, oh, puzzles nowadays is all about timing.
Yeah.
It's a switch.
Haha! I win. I'm victor.
Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go.
I'm pretty good here.
Cute pic of me right now. It's a photo of a garbage can with several pink glittering filters over it.
I don't get it.
I'm trash. Get it? She's trash. That's what she's saying.
Not, though.
Ring. Alpha's here? Sorry. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should go to the right first.
Alright, I'll do that.
Click.
Thank you for the advice. Thank you for the advice, not Sky the Lizard.
It is totally Sky the Lizard. Look at those cool dudes.
Yeah, they are.
What are they doing?
Metaton? Yeah, he's the most popular star in the underground. His fan club probably has at least 3 dozen members. The way to work is blocked, so I had time to catch Metaton's show on my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looked real.
I'll turn around, you'd see an even realer human.
Yeah, really?
I wonder if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle. Oh god, I literally am, Alphys. I'm literally sitting here explaining everything to you.
Yep. So?
Cathead. Door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle.
But I kept running out of ammo
and it kept restarting.
My two coworkers won't help. It's like they don't even want to get to work. I wouldn't either.
Yeah, no. I think you moved them.
Oh, they both do things.
Yeah.
Nope. Huh. That's pretty crazy.
However, you do have 2 shots.
I know. I didn't know I could destroy them.
Congratulations!
So that's it?
Yep.
Now to the... What's so special about doing this one first?
I think it's because it's the introductory. It teaches you about it.
Alright. Well, let's see what's going...
Ring. Alphys here. That blue laser seems totally impassable. But as the royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database and take it out.
So if I try to make this, she won't do it, will she? Until I do that.
Oh yeah, probably.
All right, well we got schoolgirl outfit. schoolgirl outfit. You know, fuck it. It's whatever it wants to be. Finally, someone turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can... Well, I guess I'll just keep standing here.
That's what I would do.
We were hanging out when suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This is a huge problem. It rules. They've got to cancel school over this. Puzzles. Wait a minute. Papyrus is here, isn't he?
I don't think so. He stayed home.
I'm assuming... Wait.
Monster... Oh, you didn't read it.
Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete... What? Read what?
In the Barbie, there was... Oh, yes. Have fun with this. But in the Barbie, there was a thing that said...
Oh.
That monsters enjoy making puzzles. That's what they do.
Oh.
So these are all just monster puzzles.
All monsters are assholes, is what you're telling me.
They just like puzzles.
Look, I'm the winner.
You opened the doors.
I'm good at
to deal. Nowhere. Whatever, I'll just explain it.
I already... but...
Ring. I think... hey, about the puzzles on the left and right. They're a bit difficult to explain, but... you already solved them? Awesome! Like...
beep, beep, beep. Uh-oh. There's no going back now.
Ring. Hey, it's kind of dark in here, isn't it?
In there.
Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh yes. Welcome, beauties, to the Underground's premier cooking show.
Cooking with a Killer Robot. Brought to you by Betty Crocker.
Oh no!
I knew you'd like that one. I knew you would like the Batter Witch showing up.
Oh no!
Preheat your ovens, because we've got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making a cake. Uh-oh, is this going to be a lie? My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Sugar? In the microwave. Oh, that's kind of neat.
Yep, can't leave.
So do I give it to...
Yeah, I think you give it to him.
Great job, just put them in the middle of this counter.
Okay. It's all stacked.
Perfect, great job, beautiful. We've got all the ingredients we need to bake the cake. No, we don't.
It's
Where's
flour.
Yeah, we need flour, leavening agent.
Yeah, maybe a pinch of salt.
Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient.
Death!
Oh, it is. What the fuck? A human soul.
Ring.
Hello, I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
Wait a second. Couldn't you make a... Couldn't you use a... Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe?
A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why?
What if someone's... thoughts. Vegan!
Vegan. Does not compute. What a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. MTT brand, always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just over on that counter. What? Well, darling, why don't you go get it?
Go get the human soul substitute. There it goes.
By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan, so better start climbing. How do I climb?
Ring. Oh no! There's not enough time to climb up! Dots. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that says Jetpack? Watch this.
The fuck?
Your phone is also a jetpack. There!
Do not look directly into the device.
You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now, get up there!
What do I do?
You fly around, dodge things.
Oh, so this is pretty much just a bigger battle screen.
Yep, pretty much.
You dickhead.
Cotton balls. Or flour. No, I guess that's a sugar package. There's the flour.
What?
That's milk. Where's the fucking flour?
Ah! Ow.
Those are eggs. They look like tater tots. Those look like cotton balls.
This hurts my eyes so bad.
I know.
Ow. How am I not here yet? Oh, I guess getting hit by it pushes me back or something. I don't think it actually hurts me.
Yeah, it's not actually hurting you.
Ow. I made it. My, it seems you've bested me. But only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think of what would have happened to you without her. Well, toodles. So, we're not baking this cake? Oh, yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it. Oh. answered my question.
Ring. Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward. Click.
How old is this character I'm playing as? Like, five?
I don't know, I always thought that they were five.
An ominous structure looms in the distance. You're filled with determination.
I miss determination.
Determination. Four of you.
Rain.
See that building there in the distance? There isn't there. That's the core, the source of all power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by... Anyway, that's where we're going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle.
Sounds like a failed design.
And from there, you can go home. Why would it be a failed design?
Why does Asgore have direct access to what appears to be the middle of a volcano?
He's King Asgore. Wouldn't you think the king of an entire group of people?
Oh. Okay.
I don't remember where we were first. Wait, leave. We'll hit cancel and leave. We're on right one.
Yeah, so we want to go to right two.
Yeah, we want to go to right two. So I think L1 goes back to the beginning of Hotlands.
Oh, the elevator's broken, quote unquote.
Yeah.
Did I save? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm Heat's Flamesman. Remember my name. Heat's Flamesman.
Yep.
Gonna have to fight him, I guess. Yeah!
Oh, this scene!
I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't that weird there's snow on that guy's roof? I didn't notice that. I guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Toasty bun. Hey, buddy. What's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30G. Yeah, sure. You're holding too much. Guess I'll just put it on your head. Here's another hot dog. It's on the house. Well, no. It's on you. Here, have fun. Here, have fun. Here, have fun.
Oh my god. How high can we go with the hot dogs?
This is fun.
Considering you're getting all these hot dogs for free.
Literally. How does he not get fired?
I don't think he has a boss. I think he works for himself.
Here, have fun.
Oh my god. I don't even know how many you have on your head right now.
It's run past the screen.
I know.
I'll be frank with you. As much as I like putting hot dogs on your head, 30 is just an excessive number. 29, now that's fine. But 30? Does it look like my arms can reach that high? Sorry, 30 is the limit on hot dogs.
Head dogs.
Head dog. Aww.
Aww. Oh well.
Alright.
They're gone.
So are we done, Hotlands?
Not yet. Dinner with the girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles.
Aww.
Cool Skeleton 95 posted a picture. Are we posting
Wait, hold on.
Oh no, sorry.
Okay, how did I do him again?
Skeletor.
Yeah! Are we posting hot pics? Here's me and my cool friend.
It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He's wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses.
Oh my god. Alphys. Little Cool Skeleton 95.
That's a joke. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's Alphys.
I know. I'm getting confused.
That's a joke, right?
It's not here.
Monsters.
A fight.
Yay!
I'm just gonna leave.
Yeah, it's fine. Honestly, I did that a lot after a while. NapstaBlue22 has sent you a friend request. Accept a request.
Hell yeah. No!
I know, it's so sad.
I'm actually taking too much.
Yeah, you can put stuff in your other,
Yeah.
Your other boxes.
No, I don't think I've filled up dimensional box A. Alright, I want to put that in there.
You have an extra dog residue.
Yeah,
should put that in, because you don't really need it on you.
Instant noodles, no more peace stays.
You should use the instant noodles in a battle.
Yeah, why?
Because.
There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? Yeah, sure.
Stained apron.
Well, let's see. Heals 1 HP every other turn.
Wow,
okay.
That's pretty good.
I'm good with that. Where is it?
It's at the bottom. Yeah, so instead of being immune longer... Oh no, you don't have that. No, that's your weapon. Never mind.
I will put the tutu in the box. Somewhere that the box hater cannot see.
I have a theory about all these items, but I can't tell you them right now.
Ring.
Hi. It's Dr. Alphys.
Oh, now you're doctor now, huh?
She's always been doctor. This puzzle is kind of timing-based. You see those switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm.
Don't help me with nothing. I can kind of... Oh, no. Oh, fuck that up. Go back around.
This is cute.
I'm pretty sure it's literally just I need the... Ah!
Ring. Okay, now press the third one. That's. Hey, looks like you only needed to press two of them.
I mean, I get that they're trying to be helpful, and it's like you're, you know, the character's a child anyway.
That's the last time I tried to help with a puzzle. Hell no. Ring.
Fuck.
Hey. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle by yourself.
I can. Where is the exit?
I don't know.
Can't be up.
Probably not, but if you get off the switch...
Yeah?
Like, go down.
I can't.
You can't get off? Yeah,
no.
You can.
No, that's a... Here.
Oh. Okay. Then I guess you have to go. I didn't know you couldn't walk on that.
Now you do.
Okay, oh, yeah, that's right.
But which way do I want to go? I can't go that way because I'm... Which way is the exit?
I don't know. Probably the
left. Let me figure it out, I guess.
It's been a while since I did this.
Damn it. Alright. Okay, I get it. Alright, go down here, alright. Go over here, and then I wanna click.
No. I think I know what you gotta do.
Go. Ah.
No, it was done. It was ready.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Alright. Oh, no, because
if I... Go right, and then go back through again. Go down.
Okay.
And see there. Oh, no, it is wrong.
Yeah.
Never mind. I thought... Okay.
I get it.
Wait, I don't think you need to
do that. No.
No, I don't think you even needed to do that at all.
Alright, so yeah, but if I do that, then it flips
over.
No!
Oh my god.
Hold on, let me do this.
Oh god, you're making this so difficult.
Why?
Because I'm pretty sure I know what you're gonna do. Go down. Go up.
Aha! You're smart.
What would suck is if you automatically went down to the bottom, not thinking. OMG, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. Lol, that's a joke, right?
Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese. It fills you with determamousations.
You tried there.
I tried. Bad opinion zone. I don't like that name.
There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized robot. The lasers have melted the edges of the cheese. It's stuck to the table.
OMG. Don't they get it ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc?
I don't even want to know what anime they're making fun of.
My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars.
That's why it's called Bad Opinion Zone.
Yeah.
Hey you, stop! We've, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? What about it? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is, mega embarrassing. We, actually totally have to kill you and stuff.
Oh my god, I love this fight! I wonder what you're gonna do.
You attempt to touch RG1's arm. Your hands slip off. Hit a thing. Okay, I'll just stay here then. This is fine. Oh! I wasn't even... Didn't even pay attention. Alright, well, let's... Little Garden Shining Polished Armor. Give us the soul, bruh. Oh, damn it.
You're great at this.
I am. Oh, whoa! Fuck it. You remove the instant noodles from... You put some water in the pot and place it on the heat. You wait for the water to boil. It's boiling. You place the noodles into the pot. 4 minutes left. Until the noodles are finished. 3 minutes left. Until the noodles are finished. 2. This should be a get out of battle free.
Yeah. I love how they wait for you.
The noodles are finished. They don't taste very good. You add flavor packet. That's better. No, not great, but better. You ate the incinerator.
Yeah, it was just fun. You're getting it.
It's hard. I guess whisper that. What? I don't get it. Heh. No! No! No!
Whoa.
How is anyone supposed to... Polishing his face? My Royal Guard member with stuffy armor. You're dead, Vindal? Oh, what am I doing? Oh no, I'm gonna die here, woo!
You are gonna die.
Oh, it gave me free health!
Yeah.
Fuck it, I'll just...
Cinnamon bunny.
Prepare to die. Oop, right into it. That's my fault. So...
Why you just keep checking them?
I don't know.
You gotta do something to them.
I guess I gotta polish his armor. Ah, damn it. Right into it. Clean his armor. You clean it. It's cooling. It's cooling dirt begins to wash away.
Getting warmer.
Oh, no, no, no. Come back. Oh.
Can't take it. Armor too hot.
Much better.
RG1 looks bothered by something.
You tell RG1 to be honest with his feelings. I'm gonna die. Oh no.
Look, they're wavering.
Oh no. Fuck. Thank God. Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, O2, I like you, bro. The way you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. What? I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. O2, I want to stay like this forever. Ellipsis. Psych got you, bro, haha. O1. Yeah, bro. Ellipsis. Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude. I'm out.
That was cute.
I got 100 gold for that.
Wow, look at that.
Good, because I'm going to have to go buy healing items.
Go save.
Seriously.
And heal. That's cute. I like that fight.
Knowing the mouse might one day never do any of the stuff written here.
How do you know?
Because I ain't seen any evidence to show that the mouse is ever going to get the cheese off the table that's glued down, the cheese under the crystal, the cheese in the safe.
Oops, wait, how's the human doing? Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job.
Does this hurt?
I don't think so.
Oh no. Not this.
Oh yes. Ring. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Are you serious?
Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you.
Now you gotta pick something to report on.
Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. The fuck? They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous, like moi, without beautifying a few orbs. Report this one.
You can look more. There's a couple things to pick from.
What's up here? Huh.
Can't leave.
I don't care about it. Most of this stuff. I mean, this is probably just a glass of water. It's a... Fuck it, I guess I'll read everything. Oh my. It's a completely nondescript glass of water. But anything can make a great story with enough spin. Report this one. Oh no, that movie script, how'd that get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not to bomb flick film. Metaton, the movie 28, starring Metaton. We've heard that, like the other films, it consists mostly of a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showering on my reclining body. Oh, but that's not confirmed. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? Report this one. Look more. You, that was close. You almost gave me a bunch of free advertisements. What's down here?
Nothing.
Oh. Is that Undertale?
I think it is. It looks like it.
Ooh la la, this video game you found is dynamite. Though I don't make an appearance in it until 3/4 in. But I like that. Appearing from the heavens like mana, slacking the audience's slacking?
Slacking.
It's slacking.
Yeah.
The audience's hunger for gorgeous robots. Oh, that's Metaton. Look more. Let's see what's up with the present. Oh my, it's a present, and it's addressed to you, darling. Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present to find out. I'm probably gonna do the Undertale, but let's see what the dog is. What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Report this one. Nope. I'm gonna go do Undertale. Oh, this is a game where you should check everything twice. Attention, viewers. Our correspondent has found a video game. This action-packed game is guaranteed to blow you away. This is a commercial.
It is.
Strange enemies, strange allies, attractive robots. Featuring up to 6 arbitrary dialogue choices at once. Correspondent, let's look inside the case. That's a boom. Those are those red cylinders with burning fuses. Oh no, this game literally is dynamite. I guess they were right all along. Video games do cause violence. Or at least this one's about to. But don't get too excited. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh my. It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That dog's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are... Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible. How disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling.
Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now go get him.
Oh, fuck. What's the defuse zone?
You gotta act when it's in the green.
Oh, okay. Go. Read.
Oh, Kiri, good job. Keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one in the bottom left next.
Got it.
Bomb defused.
Oh no, what did I do?
Oh, you hit the blue.
Yeah. Alright,
I think the glass of water is the hardest one.
Wait a minute, did I just...
Go up top, or just... Okay, they're all over the place. I gotta get that stupid book.
No!
Yep.
I'm gonna lose it.
There you go.
No! I know.
Yeah. Tick.
I'm gonna... Yeah, if it'll let me... Doesn't
I'm
matter.
Confused. I'm defused.
It's hard.
It is.
Great job. Oh, that's here.
Oh, great job. Head for the center. I'm using a EM field to trap the glass of water there. Extremely agile glass of water. Wow, 7 seconds left.
Oh, jeez. Well done, darling. You've deactivated all the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Actually, I had 7 left on the clock, jerk off. Goodbye, darling. I can't even move. It seems the bomb isn't going off.
That's because while you were monologuing, I I changed.
Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Curses. It seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful view. It keeps going down by 1.
Yeah.
For tuning in. Until next time, darling.
Wow. We really showed him, right? Huh? I mean, well, I'm just adding words. Hey, I know it was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about the big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn... never mind. Later. Click.
Alright, now, we got 5 minutes on the clock anyway for that big bomb.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna leave. This place is dangerous.
Yeah. Very dangerous.
That is
place.
That,
the core.
Yeah, that is some cool ass backdrop.
Yeah.
So am I done with Hotlands yet? Ring.
Oh, we're getting there. I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? There's the shower, Dots. Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. Click.
Alright, well, that's cool. I guess. Oh, now I gotta I gotta go to RL3 or R3 or who gives. Left
L3.
3.
Yep.
It's like I'm playing Pokemon in the department store.
Yeah, it does. It reminds me of that.
What is this dope-ass place? Am I done hollering? Where's the save?
Almost. Ooh, there's a save coming up.
What's this?
What do you think it is? Talk to her.
Is that the spider...
Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders.
What's it?
Looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. Buy a spider donut for 9,999 gold?
I wonder what happens if I say yes.
No.
You didn't
have enough gold. Buy a spider cider for 9,999?
Oh. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Check out the webs to make a purchase. Alright. I can't afford it.
Nope, can't afford it.
Oh well. Sorry, guys. Fuck.
More of this ring. Hi, Alph is here.
I said there was a save coming.
There is. This room is like the room we saw before. There are 2 puzzles to the north and to the south. You'll have to solve them both to proceed. Dots. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions. But if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait. I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. Then you can just ping me when you need help. Dots. Wait. We're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my posts the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew 2.
I've never even watched it. Nope, wrong one.
This was the scene from the trailer.
Yeah, it was. Oh, nope, that's not where I'm about to go. I hope North is the easier of the two.
I don't know. I remember these took me a little while, I kinda just...
You have just one shot this, okay.
Yeah. I kinda had to play around with this until I figured it out. Huh. Yeah, these took me just... I just kind of... Yeah.
Bam!
I win.
I just kind of fucked around until it went to the place that I wanted it to go.
Oh, where'd these guys?
They teleported in.
My fave Metaton moment, TM. Right when everything looks the baddest, he poses dramatically. Like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. What do you mean the eggs don't turn out right? My fave Metaton moment is when he beats up the heel-turning villains. Even if it's during what's supposed to be a coolish show.
Wow, no, I didn't...
I'm not even a heel-turning villain. What are you talking about?
I know what they're talking about. Which is kind of interesting.
Oh, they calling Alphys a heel turn?
No.
Then who's the heel-turning villain?
It's gonna come up later.
Oh. Wait a minute.
What are these?
Oh, that's hard.
Yeah.
Okay, I can do that. Okay. Okay, yeah, alright. Hey, look at that.
There you go.
I did it.
You did it. Right. Hey, this, doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but... that's... hey, would you want to watch a human TV show together? Sometime? It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie?
Yeah, sure.
Really? It's so good. It's, my favorite show. It's all about this human girl named Mew Mew who has humans don't have, so she's all sensitive about them, but then, like, eventually she realizes that her ears don't matter and her friends are like, this spider is really moving. Whoops, spoilers. Also, this sounds weird, but she has the power to control the minds of anyone she kisses. She kisses people and controls them to fix her problems. They don't remember anything after the kiss, I mean, but if she misses the kiss, then, I mean, of course, eventually she realizes that controlling people... Okay, well, I almost spoiled the whole show, but, I think that you really like it. We should watch it after you get through all this.
Okay.
But I think I did a pretty good job. I almost read all of it.
Yeah, you did a good job.
I tried.
I'm not gonna lie.
It's easier to read it without reading it out loud. This one's easier, I think.
Yeah, I probably should have done this one first. Oh.
Oh no, maybe it's not. Oh wait, I think I...
Hold on. Ah, no, fucker. Oh, son of a bitch. I had it.
Yay.
Yeah, like, I literally had it and then I ruined it.
Yeah.
What are you? You stopped to smell the flowers. No, come back. Look at me moonwalking.
Now we go to the right. This is like one of the coolest zones, I think.
Do I have to deal with Metaton again?
What do you think?
Probably. I really don't. The robot's bothering, it's like annoying me. The smell of cobwebs fills the air.
Oh.
You're filled with determination.
Have fun.
Oh, fuck.
Have lots of fun.
Ah-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Did you hear what they just said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. Oh, but I bought a bunch of stuff from spiders.
Don't worry.
I heard that they love to stomp on them. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. I don't.
No, those are terrible things to do with spiders.
I was a little horrible child once. I heard... Oh, I done goofed. That they're awfully stingy with their money. Ah! You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? Oh, I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs. Muffet.
Muffet traps you.
Okay. You pay 10 gold. Muffet reduces her attack for this turn. Oh, don't look super cool, my dearie. What? You think? I think purple is a better look on you. You're trapped in a strange purple web. Up next is a spider.
Yep.
Okay. You pay 40 gold. Muffet reduces her attack for
that. That will keep increasing.
Why so pale? You should be proud.
You ever play Frogger?
Yes, I got it. Muffet ties up the web around you. Tidies.
I would, just to tell you, I wouldn't pay money unless you think it's gonna be hard for you. Yeah.
Excuse yourself? So what, I should run?
No.
Oop, right into it.
Clap along to the music.
Muffet covers her mouth and giggles at you. Nope, that was dumb. Muffet pours you a cup of spiders.
She's literally giving you her family.
You struggle to escape the web. Muffet laughs and claps her hands. Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Oh my god. Those are donuts.
Yep.
Muffet pours you a cup of spiders. Cupcakes?
Next are cupcakes.
You struggle to escape the web. Muffet is so amused by your antics that she gives you a discount. Oh, how rude of me. I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. That's not nice.
Yep.
That actually hurts my eyes.
Yeah, I know. It does for me, too.
Okay.
I love this fight.
It's pretty dope.
It is.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Does a synchronized dance with the other spiders.
I need food. I don't have any more food.
Well, get the Cinnabuns.
You eat a cinnamon bunny. Your HP is maxed out, thank god. The person who warned us about you. Oh, whoa. That would have been... Whoa! Muffet does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. Oh, look. Get more money. You struggled to escape the web. Nothing happened. Offered us a lot of money for your soul.
Oof. That's fast.
Mm-hmm. One of those, I was still invulnerable for it.
Yeah.
Just ran right through me.
Muffet pours you a cup of spiders. I'm surprised you haven't seen.
You struggled to escape the web. Nothing happened. They had such a sweet smile and... Whoa. There's so much...
Oh, there they are.
What is that?
Croissant. Look like spaceships.
I need food. Muffet tidies up the web around you. Yeah. I'm gonna have to go back for more food.
Yeah.
You eat the cinnamon bunny. Your HP was maxed out. It's strange, but I swore I saw them in the shadows, changing shape.
Mm-hmm.
Muffet tidies up the web around you.
No.
Go back. So, I guess you struggle to escape. Nothing happened. Oh, no,
lunchtime now. Yep. God, this is such a great fight, though.
Fucking Christ.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
All the spiders clap along to the music.
I can't spare her, huh?
Yeah, you can do it anyway. Just because there's nothing else to do, but...
With that money, the spider clans can finally be reunited. Ow! Oh. I'll pour you a cup of spiders. Up next, double donuts?
Double donuts.
Oh my god.
You can ask her to not do as much damage with the money. But you will lose your money.
I could use the money to buy healing items later.
Yeah, you can do that too.
Because if I'm struggling like this with this fight...
Then you might have needed more to begin with.
If you haven't heard, spiders have been trapped in the ruins for generations. Actually, I did hear. I bought spider donuts from them.
Yep.
Nope, nope.
Yeah, oh, man. Double
last one.
Yeah.
You eat the cinnamon bunny or HP's maxed out. Even if they go under the doors, Snowden's fatal fold isn't passable alone. No! Oh, what am I doing?
Oof.
Croissants are a little bit easier.
Yeah.
Up next is double spiders.
Yeah.
You struggle to escape the web, nothing happened. But with the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent them a heated limo. I could just... Oh, that's so not fair.
Yeah. Oh boy, I would pay money for that one. It's gonna be hard to dodge all three of them.
Yeah, you pay for it. Muffet reduces your attack for this turn. And with all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation. Or even build a spider baseball field. Oh my god. Okay.
That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Next one is the pet.
Do I have... No.
No.
Of course. I can die here.
Yep. Well, do what you want.
But enough of that, it's time for dinner, isn't it?
Ooh, I think we're almost done.
Oh no! Oh, fucking, nope, I'm not gonna be able to do this. I can't do this. I'm gonna die. Come!
Oh, go, go!
You're still alive. Oh, my pet looks like it's time for dessert. Huh? A telegram from the spiders in the ruins. What? They're saying that they saw you and you helped donate to their cause? Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. I thought you were someone that hated spiders. The person who asked for that soul. They must have met a different human in a striped shirt. Sorry for all that trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime and for no charge at all. I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. Just kidding. I'll spare you now.
You won no money because she's stingy.
That was fun. See you again, dearie.
Oh my god, we beat that with one health left and you didn't die. I would go save.
Where
go
is
back.
It?
Go back. It's in the last room. And save and heal. You are definitely doing way better than me.
I hate cutting clothes.
I died so many times to her.
The smell of cobwebs fills the air. You're filled with determination. How am I gonna do this with no fucking health items?
I don't know. We're getting there though. We're almost done.
What are you doing back here? There you are, dearie. You are always welcome in my parlor. Just stay on your best behavior. Ooh-hee-hee. Can I buy stuff from you, please?
If you want to spend the 10,000 gold, sure.
She's not even offering to... Oh, crap. It's a poster for Metaton's latest stage performance. A tragic tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by tides of fate. Looks like it's almost time for the performance. Oh, crap.
Yep. Well, you saved.
We're doing the Final Fantasy VI play. Oh, that human. Could it be... my one true love. Oh my god, it is. It's a play on that. It's making fun of Final Fantasy VI.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
Oh my love. Oh, please read. What?
No way.
Blah. Monster King. Forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart. Even if it breaks my heart. Oh, I can move.
Yeah.
They'll put you in the dungeon. It'll suck, and then you'll
die a lot. Die a lot? Really sad. You're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. So sad it's happening. Fuck off. So sad. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Well, doodles. Specifically for me.
Yep.
Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. Oh heavens have mercy, the horrible colored tile maze. Each colored tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise, and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will actually wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating. Oh, and you'd better hurry, because if you don't get through in 30 seconds, you'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. Ah, my poor love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling. I don't remember any of this.
Just get through it.
How?
Just go somewhere.
I don't remember this.
Just go. It doesn't matter. You're not gonna get hurt.
Oh. But wait.
You just have to find the way.
Oh, I gave up. Oh, I'm so sorry. It looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. Oh, God. They're closing in. Oh, my. Is there actually a way to get through that?
Yes, somebody has.
Robotic cough. Watch out. I'll save you.
Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. Firewall. Oh, it's you.
Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys.
That's right. Come on, Metaton. Give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over, now go home and leave us alone.
Puzzle? Over? Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me. Fuck.
I love this song.
What do I have to do?
I don't remember.
This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Is that your phone? You'd better... How?
Fuck it. Hey, this seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see that yellow button? I got the phone's act menu. Go to the phone's act menu and press it. You press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metaton's presence.
This is it, darling. Say goodbye.
Now press Z.
Is that Z?
Yes.
Oh. Oh. You've defeated me. How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc. Whatever.
Ring. Well, looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. What? Oh no, I mean... You were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. That's... hey, this might sound strange, but... Can I tell you something? That's... Before I met you, I didn't really... I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So thanks for letting me help you. That's... Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's just past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this. We're almost done with the core.
Really?
Yep.
You mean at the core?
I mean, no, we're almost done with the Hotlands. We're almost to
this
the core.
This gray, I'm assuming, shows, like, probably the most appropriate path. I guess this shows how you could get through.
Yeah. I've seen it on YouTube. Somebody got through it to the end.
Oh, what happens? Same thing?
Yeah, you still gotta fight him, but you actually get to the end.
Ooh! How much? Hey, it's you again. Business is excellent here. These two fellows bought all... Oh. Wait, I still got something for you. A big smile. How about that? Fuck you. It's over here.
Oh, it goes back that way. You can talk to the...
I want... Yeah, fine. Oh, hey. We're, like, taking a rain check on that killing you thing. Like, don't tell Undyne about this, okay? He seems happy.
Flame Totsmans.
Hey, did you remember my name? What? You remember? How could it? I'd be so easily defeated. I'll always remember that you remember. That's pretty cool, I guess.
And that's the elevator back down to the other floors.
Of course. But you want to go to the left.
Yep. And that's it, actually, for...
Hey. Go up the creepy alleyway on the right for some great deals.
This is the next zone.
Oh.
So that was it for Firelands. Damn it. That was it for Hotlands. This is,
It was hot.
It was very hot.
And long.
It was fiery, like Firelands.
It was a bit long, a bit tedious, but otherwise, I like this so far. Yeah. I really like this game.
Yeah. It's doing great.
All right, on to the core.